someone say.
Hans van blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stands in the path of sinners, nor sits in the seat of the scornful, but is ever in the law of the Lord, and in his law meditates day and night. He shall be like a tree planted by the leaves of water that bring forth its fruit in season, whose leaf also summer weather, and whatever he doth shall prosper. The ungodly not so, but ever does of which the wind dies away. Therefore the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment, nor sinner in the congregation of the righteous. For the Lord knows the way of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish.
Psalm 23.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He make me to lie down in green pastures. He led me part of righteousness for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear not evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
91.
Psalm 91. He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will shout of the Lord. He is my refuge and my fortress, my God. In him I will trust. Surely he shall deliver you from the snare of the fowler and from the perilous pestilence. He shall cover you with his feathers, and under his wings you shall take refuge. He shall be shield and buckler. You shall not be afraid of the terror by night, nor of the pestilence. You walk in darkness, praise him with destruction that lays waste at noonday. 1,000 may fall at your side, and 10,000 at your right hand. I will not come near you. Only with your eyes shall you look and see the reward of the wicked. Even the Most High shall your habitation. No evil befall you. No shall any plague come near your dwelling, for he shall give his angels charge over you to keep you in all your ways. They shall bear you up in their hands, lest you dash your foot against a stone. You shall tread upon the lion and the cobra, the young lion and the serpent. You shall take refuge. Temper underfoot. He has set his law upon me, and I will, because you have met the Lord. Answer. I will be with him. Truth. I will deliver him and honor him. If I satisfy him, and so my salvation.
Psalm 100.
Make a joyful shout to the Lord, all you lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before the presence and sing. Know that the Lord is God. It is he in vain. Ask and not you shall. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his courts with praise. Be thankful to him and bless his name, for the Lord is good, and his message everlasting, and the student years to all generations.
Psalm 103, 1 to 5.
1 to 5. Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stands in the path of sinners, nor sits in the seat of scoffers. 1:3. Blessed is the man O my soul, and all that is within me, bless His holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and for your not only benefit, who forgives all your iniquities, who heals all your diseases, who redeems your life from destruction, who crowns you with kindness and tender mercies, who satisfies your mouth with good things, so that you teach me like the eagles. 1:9, 1:45. Let's keep. Psalms 145. I cry out with my whole heart, hear me, O Lord. Psalms 121. I will lift my eyes to the hills. From whence come my help? My help comes from the Lord, who heard and wondered. He will not tell of your foot to remove. He who kills, he will not remember. Behold, he kills Israel. Son, let the tremor not sleep. The Lord is at Kibbeth. The Lord is at your right hand. The sun said, you may know the moon by night. The Lord said, blessing you from going out, and they are coming in from this time forth, and even for even more. Praise the Lord, praise God in His sanctuary, praise Him in His mighty firmament, praise Him in His according to His rich excellent greatness, praise Him with the sound of the trumpet, praise Him with the lute and horn, praise Him with timbre and dance, praise Him with censers and instruments, flute, praise Him with high sound cymbal, praise Him with hi, Samson. Well, let everything that have breath praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
Matthew 5:3-10.
Matthew 5:3-10. Blessed are the poor in spirit, for this is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be counted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirsty for righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called sons of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for they shall be kingdom of heaven.
John 3:16.
God so loved the world that is gave His only begotten Son, those who believe in Him should not perish but get everlasting life. Philippians 4:19. And my God shall supply all your need according to His rich excellent greatness. Jesus said to him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. 15:57. But thanks be to God. He gave us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ.